The superstar to score the most pinfalls within the time limit will be the winner. And is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, C.N. Punk. And his opponent, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, man!
What a story this young man Daniel Bryan's had.
Well, the question that's running through his mind has to be, oh, my gosh!
The kick connects. Daniel Bryan put it on a clinic early on.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Oh, man, I think that cracked the ring post.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, Oh, what a drop kick. And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match, he's got him covered. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Daniel on the top rope once again. Look out!
Oh, wow. Huge move.
Here's the cover. Reversed by Daniel. Daniel on the top rope once again. Incoming. Daniel on the top rope once again.
A devastating kick from CM Punk. Great power from Daniel Bryan.
He's looking at it. Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission.
What should Punk's strategy be at this point, Kate?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly. I'm not really...
And here's a cover.
Two. A fever pitch is here in the Universe.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two,
two. Drop kick. Right on target. Ouch.
Ow. Oh, what a painful kick. He missed.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Has been.
I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the course of this match, and there's still time left on the clock.
Daniel Bryan had that well scouted.
He's got him up.
Daniel Bryan looking to score again.
Kick. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Whoa! Whoa!
He may get the three count right here. And he gets on the scoreboard first.
And he's toast.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Jeez,
what a collision. Deposited. Oh, no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
Two.
And five. This doesn't.
Oh, man. We don't want to be here.
Three.
Are you kidding me? That was a... Oh, my. Four. Through the table. Wow. That is just dangerous.
And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
Hulk countered it.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Again, the
championship title at stake. Watch out! Quickly into the cover with the top two line. See, the pump won't quit. I can't believe the motor in this guy.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
Two. One.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think they're about to find out. And he gets leveled.
Three.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Soup's got
heads up. What? Does he have his eyes open?
Oh, what a kick to the head. Ken, can you believe how Daniel Bryan has burst on the scene here at WWE?
Well, I think part of it is, you know, when you just look at Daniel Bryan, a lot of his opponents take him for granted, and they underestimate this kid's ability.
Sledgehammer.
He's got him.
That was a ton of velocity.
Uh-oh.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
This has got to be it. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Good night. Kick to go to sleep.
Hook in the way. Two. Daniel Bryan's head has taken a severe beating. He must be injured here.
Well, there's all kinds of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And we're going back between the ropes.
Now what? A steel chair!
Come on,
get in there and get that thing away from him. He thinks he has it.
Two.
For the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Punk got tattooed.
Two.
We're down to the final 3 minutes in this match.
Three.
Boy, you have to be in the absolute best condition of your life to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches.
Two. Three.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. A good reversal by Punk.
Four.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. And he's heading back in. The elbow connects again.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Watch out! Big time mistake there. Big time.
Something tells me this won't be good.
I'm not sure with any of these.
Two.
Oh my, put the medics down here.
This is an example of having your very livelihood as on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line. That still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. And he hits the neck breaker. And he gets back in.
Seven.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Two.
And a huge collision with the barricade.
Three. Come on, get back in the ring.
Whoa, the steps being as a weapon.
Okay,
you've done enough. Now drop it. Daniel Bryan is showing some guts out here.
And he's heading back in.
Six.
Seconds remain. What's going to happen? Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
It looks like he's setting the ladder up in the corner. Back into the ring now. And there's Scott. Oh, no! He may have taken too long, and man, did he pay the price. Wow, what a slam to the ground. Daniel seems to think he has this match won already.
show a heartfelt embrace. For now, they are both champions.